time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborne pays for his crimes!
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborne!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything! I have no weaknesses! Enough playing!
Gotta move.
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborne pays for his crime!
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborne!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything! I see you have a new suit! Help!
I know your weaknesses!
I have no weaknesses!
Gotta move.
People are dying! They need the anti-serum now!
I will cure this city after I bring down Osborne!
Let me save the city! Then we can do whatever you want!
I already know what I want! Now get out of my way before I really hurt you! How much is Osborne paying you to protect him?
I'm not protecting him! I'm trying to save the city! Give me the anti-serum, and I promise Osborne will face charges!
Liar! Just like Osborne! Nothing but lies!
man who wanted to help people!
The weakling! The loser! He's gone!
Doctor, you're not thinking clearly!
On the contrary, I finally have clarity!
Please! Every second we fight, someone could die!
Yes! And Osborne will have to answer for every one of them!
Why are you doing this?
Because it's finally my time! You're wasting my time!
Such a disappointment. Parker.
You knew?
I tried to warn you, Peter, but you didn't listen.
You knew?
I won't let you win. This means too much to me!
Not more than it means to me!
You see all the people you're hurting?
You'll never understand! You haven't suffered like I have! You should be on my side!
I won! Gadgets are ruined! Use webs! Shooters are ruined! Web shooters are ruined! Please! Think of the man you were!
That man is gone. You can't save me, Peter.
Then I guess you'll have to save yourself! You were my hero! You meant so much to me! I hate that you're making me do this! We were going to change the world!
You look tired, Parker.
Not tired.
Just hurt. If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more!
Peter, I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility, to use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it, we have to do what's best for those beneath us. Whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
I'll do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.